हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आशा करते हैं अच्छे होंगे। आज मेरा टॉपिक है जुलाई मंथ का टॉप 50 वन लीनियर करेंट अफेयर्स। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। पहला क्वेश्चन है, इन इंडिया द नेशनल इंटेलिजेंस ग्रिड नॉट ग्रिड इज टू बी गो लाइव बाय व्हिच ईयर? 2020। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इंडियन आर्मी टू एक्वायर हैंड लॉन्च्ड रिमोट कंट्रोल अनमैन्ड एरियल व्हीकल RQ-11 रावण डेवलप्ड बाय व्हिच कंट्री? USA, यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विक्रम दोरायस्वामी हैज बीन अपॉइंटेड एज इंडियाज न्यू हाई कमिश्नर टू व्हिच कंट्री? आंसर है बांग्लादेश। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु हैज नेम्ड फॉर मोहन बागान रत्न अवार्ड 2020? गुरबख सिंह एंड पलाश नंदी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, अल्ट्रावायलेट सैनिटाइजिंग प्रोडक्ट कॉल्ड शुद्ध डेवलप्ड बाय हुम इन इंडिया? आंसर है IIT कानपुर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वर्ल्ड कप 2022 विल बी हेल्ड फ्रॉम 21 नवंबर टू 18 दिसंबर 2022 एंड होस्टेड बाय व्हिच कंट्री? आंसर है कतर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इन्फा बिजनेस लीडर ऑफ द ईयर अवार्ड 2020 ओन बाय हुम? आंसर है वेद प्रकाश डुबेजा। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, डच फुटबॉल प्लेयर विम सर्वियर डेड ऑन व्हिच डेट? आंसर है 12 जुलाई 2020। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इंडियाज फर्स्ट केबल स्टेड इंडियन रेलवे ब्रिज डेवलप्ड इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर बाय हुम? आंसर है कंकर रेलवे कॉरपोरेशन लिमिटेड KRCL। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, APS-TAR-6D टेलीकम्युनिकेशन सैटेलाइट बिलोंग्स टू व्हिच कंट्री? आंसर है चाइना, डेवलप्ड बाय चाइना एकेडमी ऑफ स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेशनल बैंक एग्रीकल्चर एंड रूरल डेवलपमेंट NABARD हैज प्रोवाइडेड हाउ मच मनी टू द वेस्ट बंगाल? आंसर है 1,607 crore। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, बेस्टाइल डे सेरेमनी सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन July 14, 2020 बाय व्हिच कंट्री? आंसर है फ्रांस। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, टू रिकॉग्नाइज द स्ट्रेंथनिंग सिस्टम ऑफ इंटरनेशनल जस्टिस वर्ल्ड डे फॉर इंटरनेशनल जस्टिस वॉज ऑब्जर्व ऑन व्हिच डे? आंसर है 17 जुलाई। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, यूनाइटेड किंगडम बैन व्हिच कंपनी फ्रॉम इट्स हाई स्पीड वायरलेस 5G नेटवर्क? आंसर है हवाई टेक्नोलॉजी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ऑन व्हिच डेट इन 2020 द इंटरनेशनल क्रिमिनल जस्टिस ऑब्जर्व्ड? आंसर है 17 जुलाई। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, रोज क्रिस्टियानी अशोका रफोंडा बिकम द फर्स्ट फीमेल प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ व्हिच कंट्री? आंसर है गबन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, Who has been reappointed as the Managing Director, MD and CEO, Chief Executive Officer at Federal Bank Limited by RBI? Answer is Sam Srinivasan. Next question, United Nations Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela Prize 2020 is awarded to whom? Answer is Mr. Mariana Vardio Annis of Greece and Dr. Marisanda Kowate of Guinea. Next question, for construction of Ajat Patan Hydel Power Project in Sudhoti district, Pakistan made an agreement with which country? Answer is China. Next question, former star para badminton player रमेश टीकाराम पास्ट अवे ऑफ व्हिच डिजीज? आंसर है COVID-19। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फॉर्मर गवर्नर ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश लालजी टंडन पास्ट अवे ऑन व्हिच डेट? आंसर है 21 जुलाई 2020। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, पंजाब नेशनल बैंक नेशन वाइड कॉर्पोरेट सोशल रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी CSR campaign launched for which purpose? Answer: to prevent the spread of COVID-19 by distributing face masks and sanitizers. Next question: when the World Chess Day celebrated? Answer: 20 July. Next question: finance track for the G20 leader summit 2020 will be hosted by which country? Answer: Saudi Arabia. Next question: SBI Cards and Payment Services appointed whom as its new managing director and chief executive officer? Answer: Mr. Ashwini Kumar Tewari. Next question: which country tested a locally developed anti-tank guided missile ATGM system called Dhruvastra? Answer: India. Which telecommunication company from India is listed among clean telecom company by USA in the world? Answer: Reliance Jio. Next question: indigenously developed drone Bharat has been provided to the Indian Army. It is developed by whom? Answer: DRDO. Next question: due to the COVID-19 pandemic, Men's T20 World Cup 2020 has been postponed to which year? Answer: 2022. Next question: India has ranked Dash among the top 10 countries that have gained in forest area during 2010 to 2020. Answer: 3rd. Next question: former President Benjamin Makapa dead on 24 July 2020. He was the president of which country? Answer: Tanzania. Next question: to train and skill the youth in rural India, Airtel Payments Bank partnered with whom? Answer: National Skill Development Corporation, NSDC. Next question: Bank of Baroda launched 100% paperless digital self-assisted online saving account service called as? Answer: InstaClick Saving Account. Next question: India and Maldives signs agreement for establishment of emergency medical services, which is under a grant assistance of Dash by India. Answer: around $20 million. Named the Director General of the Railway Protection Force, nominated as the Vice Chairman of the International Union of Railway. Answer: Arun Kumar. Next question: Japanese government approved which medication as a second treatment of COVID-19? Answer: Dexamethasone. Next question: Geeta Thunberg has been awarded the Gulbenkian Prize for Humanity. This is prize money of €1 million. Next question: India Idea Summit 2020 held of which date? 22nd July. Next question: to help migrant workers, Pobasi Rojgar app and website is launched by which Indian actor? Answer: Sonu Sood. Next question: which league became the first one in South Asia and seventh in Asia to join the World League Forum? Answer: Hero Indian Super League, ISL. Next question: world's first electrified rail tunnel is being developed in India at which place? Answer: Sohna, Haryana. Next question: suspension of India's National Dope Testing Laboratory, NDTL, extends for 6 months of whom? Answer: BADA, World Anti-Doping Agency. Next question: Sanjeev Bajaj appointed as the non-executive chairman of which financial services company in India? Answer: Bajaj Finance. Next question: Sumit Dev has been appointed as the chairman and managing director of the National Mineral Development Corporation till 28th February 2023. It is approved by whom? Answer: Appointment Committee of the Cabinet, ACC. Next question: Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, established a COVID-19 testing facility in Leh at where? Answer: Defense Institute of High Altitude Research, DHAR. Next question, Mr. Parthapatim Sengupta appointed as new managing director, MD, of which bank in India? Answer, Indian Overseas Bank, matlab OBC. Next question, India's first in orbit space debris monitoring and tracking system works on which technology? Answer, LIDAR, light detection and ragging technology. Next question, for maintaining social distancing by sending out an alarm, which wearable handband developed by IIM Kozhikode? Answer, Veli band. Next question, Kargil Vijay Diwas observed in India which date? Answer, July 26. ये थोड़ा wrong है, इसको ठीक कर लेना, ये July 26 होगा. Next question, and ए शिफ्ट का last question है, first batch of 5 Rafale jet reach in India which date? July 29th at Indian Air Force Air Base in Ambala. So thank you for watching this video. God bless you all.